Ooh, another death knight.
Will serve me in death.
Alright, well, they got this, so I can't complain too much. That's gotta go there. Could be awkward there. This could be awkward. Landing a 2-drop would be good. Because then I can curve into it. At the moment it's a little bit awkward. Do I use the Undying Allies? Do I not? He switched out 3 cards, kept 1. A bullet DK, so I'm gonna hold them both and play them both next turn. Need this to stick for like 2 or 3 turns. The only thing that's gonna drop one of them is the Arcanite Ripper, which is what he's playing. Holy moly, man. Oh no. Discover a legendary minion with 3 mana. Jesus, man. That's not a cool card. Some more game breaking stuff. Very game-breaking stuff, because it's just something that can just change the game like that. What did he do? Oh yeah, he Arcanite Ripper. Righto. He got his life still in, didn't he? He got his life still in. That's pretty huge. I think we'll go with the... It's going to recover at least 5.
Who can spell Zinjari? Anybody?
We can do at least 7 here, possibly.
Pick me.
Mm. days, man. Like, can you believe this shit? Do I go the Undead or the Basilisk? I think I just gotta go Basilisk, son.
It's all in your head.
And we can bring these back, that's like the only thing we got there. We have no minions. Trade this off. Very happy life right here. Soul Seer could. So it could be useful.
Death will not be a mercy for you.
Stuck on 14, I can't get any damage off of him. Because my minions I put out just die instantly. They just die instantly, unfortunately. Let's draw first. There's two minions here I can put out.
And they're close enough.
The Citadel stands strong!
Remember the egg and the base as well. That gets me some decent draw and gets me a couple of cards. Surely I don't. Right, so we have 7. We have 7, 9, 12. Not far from it, you know. We are not a million miles from it. No way of getting any extra damage there, so let's go. Boom. Is incorrect. I put up a big board. He's already used one blood boil though, so he's used up one blood boil, so the odds of him having another big ass one, I don't fancy it. Soul Seed is not the worst. That's not the worst. We're down to 4 here. Just keep the lifesteal going, dudes. Do I have it now? I still don't fucking have it, do I? 4. 2, 4, 6. Okay.
I must consider.
I still don't quite have the damage. Do I play full board here? Or? I don't think so. This. A bit more pressure there. Well, I guess he's got blood boil again. I hope he's got corpse explosion. Nope, soul stealer. One of the he's got one of them. I mean, hence why he set up that way. So that's still 3 damage there. We just need a bit of... just need that little bit of damage, man. Let's play the smallest thing first. See what we draw. Is that it, then? I think so. I think you play that pretty well for the most part. Didn't overload the board. I kind of put more on the board after he played the blood boil. So that felt pretty good. I felt like I deserved to win that game.